was the cop on Delancey, down on Delancey Street, Clancy. He just never did take a fancy to his Delancey beat, so he packed his valise, canceled his lease, and was transferred up to Harlem by the chief of police. Clancy met a fellow named Yancey on Lenox Avenue. Yancey consented to teach Mr. Clancy to truck and Susie Q. When Clancy struck down the street, people repeat, brother, how'd that Irish car forget the boogie beat? Clancy was the cop on Delancey, down on Delancey Street. Clancy, he just never did take a fancy to his Delancey beat, so he packed his valise, canceled his lease, and was transferred up to Harlem by the chief of police. Clancy met a fellow named Yancey on Lenox Avenue. Yancey consented to teach Mr. Clancy to truck and Susie Q. When Clancy struck down the street, people repeat, brother, how'd that Irish car forget the boogie beat? Tweet, tweet, they call him Clancy with the reed beat. Nobody notices his flat feet. He's number one in their esteem. He's on the team. Oh, Clancy lacks his beat, it's romancing up where the hip cats flock. Clancy, he's twirling his nightstick so fancy, he swings it eight to the block. And when he struts down the street, people repeat, brother, how'd that Irish car forget the boogie beat? Mr. Clancy from Delancey Street.
You wouldn't guess it, but he plays terrific cello. He's got a tone so fine and mellow. Regarding Clancy, Leopold Stokowski says, quote, a very talented fellow.
Mr. Clancy from Delancey Street.